La risa and vacaciones was my favorite movie from Mexico. So, there is a scene where a guy falls on the girl at the beach. And that scene was funny. So, I want to pretty. And there's a scene where a guy falls on a girl, so that is known as the laughter on vacation. Is in English. So La Risa and Vacaciones is a movie which is from Mexico. It has Spanish language. So I'm reviewing about La Risa and Vacaciones. That's it, and I'll review a new one tomorrow.